Digital transformation is a team sport, but out-of-sync environments can jeopardize the speed and quality of your Salesforce development team. Out-of-sync environments are caused by configuration drift between orgs and lead to merge conflicts and disruptive sandbox refreshes. Here's how Copado keeps your orgs in sync through the power of back promotions. To remove friction in your release process, you need to keep differences between environments to a minimum. Back promotions ease friction by easily moving user stories from higher to lower environments with an audit trail and a clear change record attached. This helps you keep lower environments up to date with changes made by the entire development team. To keep orgs in sync, you need to understand the way pipelines flow. Pipelines move in a single direction, which defines the order changes are migrated, starting with the development orgs and ending in production. Due to the nature of continuous development across multiple dev orgs and sandboxes, environments can drift out of sync as changes are deployed to the next org. If you're managing development across multiple SaaS applications with Copado, you can view pipelines for each app, deployment status, and associated user stories ahead and behind in the pipeline manager. The difference between the number of user stories ahead versus behind will show you where your environments are out of sync. Copado helps you resolve these differences through back promotion. A back promotion is a process that allows you to promote user stories from higher environments to lower environments. This minimizes differences among orgs and reduces merge conflicts and the need to refresh sandboxes by keeping your environments in sync. From the pipeline manager, you can select which user stories to back promote between environments. Or you can back promote in bulk with a mass back promotion. These back promotions can be manual, automated, scheduled, or any combination of the three. To reduce discrepancies between environments, Copado deploys user stories into the selected environment and updates its branch in your Git repo. The ability to back promote drives efficiency by reducing the negative effects of sandbox refreshes, idle time, and unneeded changes that destroy work in progress. Ready to eliminate configuration drift? Leverage the power of back promotions to keep your Salesforce environments in sync and your digital transformations on track.